wife. Mm-hmm. If they think I'm doing a good job as a dad, if they think I'm...
The National Weather Service in Lake Charles has issued a flash flood warning for Northwestern Jefferson County in southeastern Texas, Northwestern Orange County in southeastern Texas, until 1:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10:24 a.m. Central Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar. Impact: flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Beaumont, Vidor, Hamshire, China, Rose City, Pine Forest, Lakeview and Senate. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles.
But certainly the supply and